Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is a collaboration video with Inlovearts. And this time I'm going to make some shaped shaker cards and a coffee cup shaped envelope using the cutting dies. Now let's take a look at all the cutting dies I've got. I've got this leaf cutting die. And then I've got this vase frame dies. Next, I've got these flower dies. And then I've got these house dies. Then I've got these frame dies. Next, I've got these coffee cup dies. And the last one is the snowman dies. I put the links to all the items I use here from Inlovearts and my 25% off discount code in the description below. Now let's start with die cutting all the pieces. First, I'm going to cut the shaped card. I put the die slightly over the spine of the card, like this. Next, I'm cutting all the pieces I need. Now I'm gluing all the pieces together. First, the coffee cup shaped envelope. Thank you. And now let's make the frame shaker card. Here, I'm gluing the frames onto a plastic packaging. And then cut them around the edges. Next, stacking the frame pieces. Here I'm putting baby powder around the frames so that the sequins won't stick on them. Next, I'm adding the sequins to the card and then decorating it. Now I'm going to make the vase-shaped shaker cards. First, I'm gluing the pattern papers onto the cards. Then I'm gluing the frames onto the vellum pieces. Now I'm adding the sequins and sticking the frames onto the cards. Next, I'm adding the twine to the cards and decorating them. Thank you. That's it. This is how they look. Well, I hope you like this video. Thank you so much for watching and see you in my next video.